G'day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I'm currently at Strathfield, filming Strathfield part number 5, and I'm just going to do some train spotting here during the morning peak. Today, there is industrial action happening once again. There is a 24-hour ban on operating privately owned and foreign-made trains. So those are all the Waratahs, A and B sets, Millenniums and Oscars. So none of these trains are running services today. As a result, all suburban services are being operated by K Sets and Tangaras, while all intercity services are being operated by V Sets. The regional trains are running as per normal, so XBTs, Explorers and Endeavours, none of those services are impacted, and I believe the Hunter Line is also running as per normal. But yeah, I'm currently at Strathfield right now. I'm just going to do some train spotting here. So yeah, sit back, relax and enjoy.
Train to arrive on platform 5 goes to Wynyard via Central, first stop Burwood, Redfern and Central. Thank you. The train on platform 5 goes to Wynyard via Central. First stop, Burwood, Redfern and Central. The train on platform 6 goes to Richmond via Parramatta. First stop, Homebush, Flemington, Lidcombe, Auburn, Clyde, Brambles, Harris Park, Parramatta, then all stations to Blacktown, and then all stations to Richmond. Strathfield.